Bushenyi Ishaka Municipality is the worst hit, with over 60 cases reported so far, which has resulted in the death of over 30 pigs. Moses Bujendo, the assistant animal husbandry officer in the municipality, confirmed the outbreak. Bujendo says the disease is spreading widely and so far it has killed over 30 pigs in the municipality alone and 50 pigs in all the districts.
Okuva jo twaka confirminga ku embizi 13 ezafudde urwo musujja guno na te farmers abari affected bo banji na ye officially betumanyi yabageza ko kutukirira offices zafe.
Rugendo revealed that they have already banned all pork joints, the sale of pigs, and movements within the municipality.
Ate, tubadde tulina okugalawo kubanga bana abazisubula n'abazitunda babadde baleeta embizi okuva mu bifo bingi ebirinaanye district eno, ebirinaanye municipality eno, ate ng'ezo embizi tususpecting as ezabadde zirina obulwadde ze ziyinza kubanga zaleesebwa n'obulwadde.
The ban has also affected the most popular pork joints in Western Uganda and the neighboring countries such as Rwanda and the Democratic Republic of Congo. Alice Kamusime is one of the affected farmers. She lost over 7 pigs.
Kandi tukatandukaho twayimbeke biju twashohoza sente then twatamu impunu. Twazirebera nanguzarebe kaje konga kutubye turi yakwabye turi yaho impune mu kutwagire kugigaburo mukasheshe. Twashange yayanga kuriye hasa kuyayangiye kuriya twateka teka ngo yarwara kuyarwire twayetaho umushaho twira umushaho wahihi yija yajiragura twateka teka ngo neza kukira konka yayanga yafa.
The Bushenyi District LC5 chairperson Jaffa Basaja Balaba says the outbreak of the disease has already been reported to the district executive and they have already notified the central government to act immediately. Some of the affected farmers told reporters that the disease has affected their incomes.
Impune gume byame etakurya ngumana ngitera mbyo kurya neyanga bajya ngungihereza mizi eganga ngaraka nkosartinga umwami bugendo na na Dr. Ija bazo bagamba bagira ngumbanze ndebo mukasheshe okwerimuke eri mukasheshe kuna hikaho nshanga stire etine mani
okwato kwazo hata onho twazuriye muzino burwi nko zo aba doctor tukabagandara nazo kubize bazerebe katu nazo zo zagaraka za jasta konko kushara kwazo kutwasaze twashanga zine eshagama inyama yone kane sha eshagama omunda.
African swine fever is a highly contagious viral disease that causes the pigs to lose appetite, develop red skin, bloody diarrhea, vomiting, and eventually death. Report by Abraham Muganzi in Bushenyi District.